Oh no, it was Chayton. Were you in? You must have been in South America.
Yeah, I reckon so. Yeah.
Yeah.
Chayton was chatting around when
you when you first went.
Yeah. Paris at night.
Well, it wasn't really a fight, but I had a stick, right? And I was just
thinking, isn't that wonderful? Well, look at that.
Yeah, because you moved in with silly bitch and your silly tits.
So and what do you guys think about that?
Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, no, it's alright. That's good. Sorry. Oh, you filming again?
Yeah, I'm filming. Yeah, Will, I'm not impressed. What do you have to say about your...
Stop interrupting
I'm
the story
I'm
anyway.
Listening to Nick's story about the...
So we walk into town.
Yeah, you're Parisian, you don't mind about that, right? I know, you're from Bordeaux.
He's not Parisian, you know.
Yeah, he's from Bordeaux.
And this postie's walking back and he stinks of
Irish. Oh my god.
From the Eldon pub. As he walked past, I couldn't help it. I just poked his ass with the stick.
So this is Nick from Liverpool. He's got this accent from Liverpool. It's called Scouser accent.
The next minute, he starts, his eyes go wild and he starts chasing after me. This fella's quite small as well. I thought, what the fuck are you doing, right? So I started running because I was just like bamboozled. I thought, why is this man running after me? So I started running down the street. Then he just grabbed me, right? And he was trying to get the stick out of